Texas Refugee Service announced more than 500 Afghans with special interest visas will resettle here in the Lone Star State. Here are the numbers so far for this month. Austin leads the way with 35. Dallas, Fort Worth, and Houston have all received refugees. So far, that total is 75. By the end of September, for this entire fiscal year, Austin is set to have 185 refugees. 11 will resettle in Amarillo, and the rest will resettle between Houston and DFW Metroplex.